Thank you. Like in general, welcome to the Bickton High School, home of the Bickton Patriots. Our game, we have to welcome Elmira Express for our JV game. Starting five for Elmira Express. Number 11, Lewis McHenry. Number 15, Darrell Swan. Number 22, Benjamin Rode. Number 30, Naheem Brown Jr. Number 33, Ashton Saga Noel. Elmira Express head coaches, David Drake. Now for the Pinkerton Patriots, starting five. Number 10, Derek Abu. Number 12, Tayshawn Brooks. Number 23, Omer Hayden. Number 30, Messiah Young. And number 33, Sincere McDougal. The head coach of the Pinkerton Patriots is Jeff Eaton.
Number 15. serve as the Holy Spirit.
down by a rebound in the basket. That's number 23, Robert Cavalier.
Back up. Wait. You're good. Get out of there. Go ahead. Move your feet.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Go. Second base line. Hold back up. Out of play.
spell line number 21, Jeremy Daniel. He is in for that. Second hold.
Yes, 30 seconds.
second timeout.
Go get it over here, Smith! Jump back, go up there! College of the Evaluations. Starter back here. Lewis is coming up 11 for our. Tayshawn goes for three. Oh, that's number 15. teammate, Cormier Hazel, working hard on 3-2.
second half. And Elmira Express will lead at 31 over the Bennington Patriots, 24. Elmira will have possession to start. Bennington will have possession to start third. Inbound ball for Bateson, just inside 11.
Four!
For three, Kayshawn Brooks.
Thank you.
Two second. Team second. Team first, Chris. Over here, Hazel. Shooting two for Bennington.
Thank you.
number 23, Robert Pegowitz. In for Raven, Sam Lightwood, number 22. And number 43, Kevin Houston. Look here, Hazel.
We have 30 seconds timeout.
Got it.
number 10, Derek Abu.
Thank you.
Timeout taken. Binghamton will get full time. JV girls, Binghamton, Elmira. Elmira has a lead of 21-9 at the time. That was the halftime. Thank you.
on the base is number 23. Elmira is a 1-on-1. Shoot, the other side of the play, we're number 23. Final score of the game, Elmira Express 54, the Bennington Patriots 49. Let's hear it for both sides of the game.